Don't just stand there. Come into my laboratory. Just stand there, have a cup of blood. Don't just stand there, relax yourself, lie down in the coffin. Just stand there, kiss me.
Richard, baby!
Smart, doesn't it?
Now, will you confess?
Oh, you're such a brute!
Now, will you talk?
A little lower and to the left, please. Oh, by George, I think she's got it. Oh, I demand that you get the embassy on the phone immediately. I intend to report this whole incident. Oh! This is the most unpatriotic thing I have ever heard of.
Give me the formula, you insipid fool.
Oh, I wonder what Alec Guinness would do in a spot like this. All right, I'll talk.
Give me the formula.
All right. It's 2 scoops of vanilla, 1/2 banana, a dash of chocolate with just a smidgen of plutonium, sprinkled with pecans, and topped with a cherry. Ooh. Ow. Oh! 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 Oh!
Igor, here is your meat.
Hey.
Igor, get back into your cage. The guests are arrived. You know you're not fit to associate with humans. I wonder why he doesn't like me. Perhaps I put too much acid in the formula. Or did I twist the screw in his head too much? Or maybe his new Italian shoes are too tight. Igor, I command you to return to your cage, or I will put you into the electrified restraining cell. Igor, no. No, Igor, I was only fooling. No, not that. Igor, I am your father image. No, Igor, what? Igor!
The log on the fire. The water is not heating fast enough. Is beginning to look like someone I used to know. Isn't it convenient how they keep sending us those nice young men from the Peace Corps? Maybe we should use a little Easter egg dye on the hair. Let's try green this time. Well, that's swell. We'll add this to our exhibit at the fair. And maybe we'll win a blue ribbon.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Natasha, Natasha.
Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Oh, Natasha.
Oh, Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Oh, Natasha.
Oh, no, Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Oh, Natasha.
Oh, Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri.
Natasha. Natasha.
Dmitri.
Natasha.
Dmitri. Natasha. Dmitri.
Natasha.
The cannibal feast was the daddy of them all.
I had a good time.
I had a ball.
I was lying in my crypt, as peaceful as could be. He opened up my coffin lid and stole my brain from me.
From the land of Pharaoh came a zombie. He's now a floor walker at Fitch and Abercrombie.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. I'll take a stake and drive it through you. La, 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 la.
Dracula, you have devised the most diabolical plan. What do you call it?
The layaway plan.
How does it work?
Die now, pay later.
A tisket, a tasket, a red and yellow casket.
Shut up and lie down. And close the lid after you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Who's there?
The little old undertaker, me. Ding dong dell, the farmer's in the well.
Good. Let's keep him there. What's the diagnosis?
Lady, your machine is all choked up with suds. You're using the wrong kind of detergents.
Madam Zelda, the prisoners in cell number 801 are complaining about being in the same cell with the cat lady.
Well, go back and beat them for a while.
Madam Zelda!
What now, Boris?
The cat lady is dismembering some of the prisoners.
Tell her to calm down, or I'll go back there with the flogging chains. You're back again? What now? Speak up. What's the matter? The cat got your tongue?
Ha
Don't worry, my dear Lady Clyde. It will make you feel stronger fast. Go ahead and drink it, my dear. You'll get rid of that tired feeling.
But, Doctor, I still say it looks like tomato juice.
Come now, Lady Clyde. You have no idea of the bloody trouble I've been through to provide this medicine.
Like tomato juice.
Have a taste and you'll see.
Wow! It sure doesn't taste like tomato juice.
This will cure your pain. 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 Pain.
I'm feeling no pain now. Dr. Gargoyle?
What is your trouble now, Lady Clyde?
The walls seem to be closing in on me.
They are, my dear. They are. They are. That's all, folks. There ain't no more.
Drummer's getting to be a drag. Henry, we've got to get rid of that drummer. Fun. Who's next?